And Johnny places a perfect bunt down. Garza, terrible throw into the seats. Rogers will score. Dexter Fowler gets third. Herrera to second. Just a comedy of events defensively tonight from Chicago. They cannot throw the baseball at all. Fourth error on the Cubs, and the Rockies lead at 4-3, and there's nobody out, and Colorado's in the heart of the order.
20 errors now on the season for the Chicago Cubs, and you could just see this one coming as soon as he laid it down against Garza.